Kia ora, I'm delighted to be talking to you this week. It's Volunteers Week and I want to do a special shout out and thanks to all volunteers anywhere across New Zealand. Our communities rely on their support and sport and culture, education, safety and security, good health, social services, the whole gamut of services that help a community be strong. We have volunteers there performing parts that make them the glue of our community. So I would like to thank them all very much, wherever they are, for all the efforts they make. The second thing I want to talk about or remind you of is that this weekend, the 26th and 27th of June, we have a big fundraiser weekend in Porirua to raise money to establish the Porirua Youth Grants Fund. I'm very committed to the idea of rewarding excellence, and so these grants are going to be for 8 to 18 year olds who excel in art and culture, education, the environment or sport. I'm also committed to the idea, building on the acknowledgement of volunteers, that young people are introduced to philanthropic or charitable activities as early as possible. So I'm wanting that this Porirua Youth Grants Fund will be administered by a youth group who are constituted for the purpose. So, if you want to support these fundraising activities, please come along to watch the Parliamentary Trust netball game at Te Rauparaha Arena at 11:30 on Sunday morning. I will be captaining the Members of Parliament team and we will be playing a Porirua invitational team made up of local identities. And then at 1:30, the rugby game will be played at Porirua Park and that will be captained by Chris Tremaine, our whip for the National Party. But these games are across Parliament. We have members of Parliament from all parties participating, and it's a way of our Parliamentary Trust bringing a focus to an area to help them raise money for a charity. So if you are free and available and want to come along and support both this Porirua Youth Grants and be entertained, it's only a gold coin entry and we would be delighted to see you. If you aren't able to come to the game, please feel free to sponsor us by texting to 4449, the word mana, M-A-N-A, to make a $3 donation. This is kindly sponsored by Vodafone, so don't feel that you can't help if you can't personally be at the games. So that's 4449, the word you text is mana, M-A-N-A, to make a $3 donation, courtesy of Vodafone. And finally, I really just want to make a shout out to the All Whites, who will be playing their game against Paraguay first thing tomorrow morning. I'm wearing white in honour of the All Whites, and I know that all of our country wants to get behind them and wish them the very best. They've just done outstandingly well on the other side of the world and shown that, like many New Zealanders, we can punch above our weight. And finally, I want to congratulate the Māori All Blacks who have won their games against Ireland and Wales. And in this year of celebrating 100 years of Māori rugby, I think they have done that history and that tradition extremely proud. Nō reira, ngā mihi ki a koutou katoa. Thanks very much for tuning in for this week. Have a safe and happy time in the days ahead. Kia ora.